Johnny, and I'm perfecting my formula. I finally figured out how to make sea moss gel correctly, and so my formula is coming out better. It tastes so much better. I used a Brazilian berry that comes from the Amazon that has so many.